No.
Oh God. Jerry.
Can you hear me? Can you hear me over the mic? If I talk this low, can you still hear me? Can't hear me? I can't turn it up. There's only a power button. Now you can hear me? Tell you what, if you can hear me in the front, clap one time. If you can hear me in the middle, clap two times. If you can hear me all the way in the back, clap three times. Thank you for that wonderful round of applause, everybody. I really appreciate it coming up here on the stage and getting a second round of applause. That is very gracious of you. Now, when I checked my phone earlier, it said that...
Oh, you gotta walk away from the speakers.
Said that I shouldn't be around that speaker. It said that it is currently 104 degrees outside. Can you believe that? That is scorching, 104 degrees. Shut up. Nobody asked you. I need a couple participants here. I need some help from people I don't know. I need people I do not know. That is to say, if I've met you, if I've talked to you, I don't want to use you. I've already used the people I know. Someone raise your hand. Oh, she's excited. Let's get one of those. Go ahead and just pick anyone. You got it? Okay, go ahead and pick. We're gonna be excited in a minute here, okay? So, I've got the one she picked here. I'm gonna hand it to a judge. I don't want it to be tampered with. Should I hand it to a judge or should I hand it to someone out there? What do y'all think? Judge? Let's hand it to someone else. Hey, you're not paying attention. Let's take you. I need you to hold this. Hold on to this for just a minute, okay? Yeah, this is a magic trick. It's gonna hurt in flames. Okay? Are you ready for that? I'm gonna use my mental. No, I'm hitting. They were bad. I thought I was serious. Come on, people. This is magic, not pyrokinesis. This is all about odds. Everything the odds are stacked against you. They always are, unfortunately, but may the odds be ever in your favor. Yeah! So the question is, do you have free will, or is everything determined for you? The military determines it, your chief, who's determined it, but every part of your life, do you pick the Snickers bar over the Hershey bar because you had a free will, or because of some kind of advertising told you to? Because you took the blue pill? This guy is great! This guy is great! All right, well, I'm going to use this guy then. This is going to be, I want you to take a small amount of cards off the top and turn it upside down. Now, before I do that, I want you to see that these are all different, right? These are all different cards. So take a small amount of cards, a small packet off the top. Well, not just one card. Take a small packet, maybe several cards. Come on, dude, work with me. Help the brother out. Okay, push it upside down. I want you to take a larger packet here, larger than what these guys, so maybe close to the bottom, flip it upside down. We're going to spread through to the first face down card. I want you to take this card here. Woo! Lots of feedback tonight. Feedback city. Hold on to that card. Don't look at it, don't let anyone else look at it, okay? Now, earlier I had people hold on to a couple things for me. Ashante, right, they're holding on to a piece of paper, and Tia is holding on to a book. Tia is not holding on to a book. I asked, how could you even grab it at one point? Okay, all right. It's still good, we still love you. You're a very lovely woman. I don't see any stunts in my body. She might ask me later because I'm upset now. I think that made Tia angry. This is not good. Tia, I'm not? No? Alright, so you got them both there. I had you write down a number on there. on that paper, right? And it was any number you wanted. You just wrote down some random number, folded it up. You signed it and you signed it, right? Open it up. What number did you write on there? Yeah. 301?
Yeah.
301. Open that book to page 301. Now hold on. Stop right there. There's a playing card right there. Okay? Stop right there. What card are you holding from the whole time along? The Queen of Diamonds? Show that to everybody. Well, everybody can't see. When everybody that can see, can see. Can you see? Oh, say can you see? In the book. Oh, sorry. I wasn't going on to the next book. I seem to have disappointed a couple of people. I hope that doesn't affect my points tonight. In the book, there's one playing card, one alone. Flip through the book. Make sure there's no more playing cards. Just that single one. I've got the other ones here. What is that card? Hold it up for everybody to see. The Queen of Diamonds. Hold on. Where'd she go? She's hiding from me. She's hiding. Last table all the way in the back. I'm gonna hunt this down, bro. You have a piece of paper that you picked out of maybe 50 pieces of paper? I said, quiet. Nobody asked you. Open that up. Go ahead. The number on this time. What does that number say? 301? This piece of paper, you wrote down the number 301. You opened the page 301. The playing cards match. This piece of paper is a torn corner in that book.
You can read it. Shields and Brandon Schofield relative to the new material, Beowulf and Edmund, and it's on right there.
This one piece, she picked out a 50. And where is the record? You can open this up. These are all the sets. These are different. These are all different. Open it up.
Look, it's reason. Open it up. Yeah. Body is 301.
They're all different, aren't they? Now this is the part where you applaud, and I say, I bow.
All right, y'all give it up to Jerry, bro. Look at him. And we got you, man. Oh, I think he cheated, though, so I don't know.